Operation Eastbound got underway. Ahead of these young men and their faithful aircraft lay 30,000 miles. They were to span three continents and three vast oceans before seeing their home base again. Operation Eastbound was to make history in more ways than one. It was one of the longest flights ever undertaken by the RAAF, and it was the first time Hercules and Canberra aircraft of any nation had combined to fly around the world.